Why is it so hard to find a job? Money. It's something I need right now. A job is something I pray for every night before I go to sleep. Reality, I don't have a job that pays money. When I think about it, sometimes it makes me feel like I'm a failure. When my mom was 16, she had a job at McDonald's. I've applied so many times and so far I've only had one interview and that was 2 months ago. I called to follow up every 3 days. I sent additional copies of my application. Every time, they tell me they don't have any available hours. I feel like a fisherman in a desert. Can anybody feel my pain? Are jobs so hard to come by because of the recession? In a perfect world, I would have a job at either McDonald's or Safeways. I'd be making more than just minimum wage. I'd be working at least 20 to 30 hours a week, so I still have time for youth radio, school, and be able to help my grandma. Unfortunately, this is not a perfect world. This is my harsh reality. Money plays a key role in my life. If I don't have money, I won't be able to go to prom, grad night, senior trips, or have a graduation party. No matter how good my grades are, how nice I am, or how positive I am, money is still an issue. I was crushed when I didn't go to my junior prom because I didn't have enough money. Right now, there are a lot of financial obstacles that are getting harder and harder for me and my grandma to overcome. If I don't get a job soon, I'm afraid that we will be dirt poor. Not being able to find a paying job can make that my inevitable future. If I had a job, I would be able to offset the cost of some of my senior activities. I would be able to prepare for post-graduation and maybe even buy a car. I could start learning how to take care of myself and be a responsible young adult. I would be so happy. And even if I could be on a career path, one thing I am grateful for is being at Youth Radio and being able to enjoy all the rewards that come with it. It is possible, it could possibly lead to a job, and hopefully it does. Maybe it's not the right time to have a job. Maybe it would be too big of a distraction. Hopefully, someday I won't have to struggle to get money. For Youth Radio, I'm Brittany Austin. To hear this commentary and more, go to www.youthradio.org.